Anything?
Nope, nothing.
Quiet there, yeah?
Yep.
You wanna see something?
Hmm?
You missed it.
What, right now?
I don't know how this kid earlier.
What, out there?
No, earlier on the first floor. You want to get the shades?
Okay. He left already?
We don't think so. Haven't had a chance to go through the rest of the tape yet, but we think he's still somewhere on campus. I've been doing this for, you know, 5 years now. Nothing like this before.
So what do we do now?
Well, I got Mr. Morse coming in. Here he is. Mr. Morse.
Hey, fellas, what's going on?
You wanna take a seat?
Yeah, sure.
Mr. Morse, do you recognize the student on the screen? This was filmed outside of your classroom.
Yeah, room 208, let me see. Looks like, what's his name?
Oh yeah, Christopher Bridges. Why?
He left class early today.
Well, we had the test today, and if my class is the last period of the day and we have a test, I usually let them leave whenever they finish up.
He left awfully early.
Well, I guess he finished pretty quickly.
Is this typical of Mr. Bridges to finish first?
Well, I wouldn't say he's usually the first one to finish. I think he takes an average amount of time, but excuse me, but what's going on here?
When I get Miss Swinky?
Yeah, why don't I do that? Ma'am?
Anything?
Yeah.
Christopher Bridges, report to the principal's office immediately. Christopher Bridges, to the principal's office. Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Morse.
Is there something serious going on here?
Why don't you just watch?
Oh, God. Oh, my.
animals, man. He probably did it on a dare.
Somebody's gotta clean that.
I mean, it's a 2-week suspension. Easy. Maybe even more. God, can you imagine what the parents must be like? Mm-hmm. All right. Will one of you guys call me when Christopher arrives?
Sure, no problem.
He's coming. Here?
Yeah, I just called for him over the intercom.
Oh, God.
Mr. Morris?
Oh, God, I think this is all my fault.
Your fault? Mr. Morse!
Christopher, you're not in trouble. Everything is okay. Just go home. You can go home. Just go!
Mr. Morse, can you explain to us just what's going on here?
He already told you that you can go. You're not in trouble.
Christopher!
I'm sorry. I didn't let you use the restroom. But we were having a test, and you know it's my policy. But that is no excuse. I was wrong. I'm sorry. Christopher, I'm sorry.
Mr. Morse, it's fine.
Come on, Mr. Morse.